Hello guys, this is Mithun and here is the unboxing of Kratcher WD3, which I bought it from Amazon. It's just unboxing to show what all we get inside the package. So as we open, there is a hose. Definitely the build quality is better. We used earlier a vacuum cleaner from other companies, but for the price range, this has definitely a good quality things. Sorry for the amateur video. Let me take out the vacuum cleaner itself. Oops. One man army, one man struggle. Okay. These are the four things that we can see next inside the box. Here is the vacuum cleaner itself. So yeah, let me take out these solid pipes, which can be attached, useful for cleaning carpets and the floor itself. Yeah, this is for the carpet cleaning and wet floor cleaning. And just a note that we need to remove the air filter when we do wet filtering. And this is the bag which holds the dust. It's made out of some kind of paper kind of material. Use and throw. Yes, and there is a manual, of course. There is everything incomplete without it. And nothing else in the box. Yeah, and inside the vacuum cleaner, they had kept three more things that I'm going to show you next. Here is the main attachment for cleaning carpets and narrow attachment for cleaning tight areas, and these are the four wheels to attach.